This stoat is about to take on an adversary 10 times its size. It's too dangerous to rush straight in. Instead, the stoat's aim is to wear the rabbit down. The rabbit is flagging, and the stoat's stamina is starting to make a difference. But stamina alone is not enough. The rabbit must still be overpowered. A bite to the back of the neck and a kill. The incredible agility of the stoat, practiced since it was a kit, was just enough to swing the balance.